Welcome to the Matrix with your boy, Prime Style. Let's get it. What's up, everybody? Before we get on started, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the Taco Bell sign to get the notification sent to your email or your notification signs on your phone. So that way you'll know when I upload my material and you will not miss a beat on everything that I deliver to everyone for the community. And I would truly appreciate it. What's up, everybody? And it's officially here. Thanks for dropping in for the segment of The Matrix. It is officially here. So y'all looking at some of the screenshots of NBA Live 18. Shout out to Chris Denter for go ahead and providing the footage for the NBA Live community and putting everything out there. Shout outs to him for providing all the information. However, I want y'all to take a look for all the naysayers that were out there saying that NBA Live was never going to come back. Well, it's official, ladies and gentlemen. NBA Live is here. And as you're looking at the video, I want y'all to look at some of the actual improvements visually. Player models, movement. I want you to look at some of these, you know, the intent. Just look. I am at amazed right now on how much they have progressed with the franchise. But the key point of all this, people, is going to be gameplay. Now, you see some of the same. I still see some similar movement that is from, you know, just NBA Live as a whole. So you have similar movement that you see. And when you're looking at the screenshots, you know, you're looking at the gameplay. I mean, that the actual, you know, stuff that is being displayed, they really, really did some things. And, you know, they listened to a lot of people in the community. And it really looks like they put some sim into the game as a whole. So, you know, but once we get hands on the product at EA Play, and we'll do a little bit more evaluation. But just looking at this right now, it looks extremely beautiful. But that's only the visual aspect of it. That looks very, very good. But when you look at the actual game in motion and you're looking at it, you still see some of that, you know, that NBA Live feel, which is, you know, which it should be, because it should be, you know, different and looks, you know, and not be the same as the competitor. But when you're looking at this, I mean, right now, I'm just very, very happy right now. Just for the simple fact is that, you know, It's officially here, and we're getting very, very close to, you know, EA Play, so we can actually play it, and the time is winding down for the title to actually come out. But, you know, let me just go ahead and look at and tell you exactly what I'm looking at right now as we speak. Again, I'm just going to say it again. It looks, you know, the NBA Live, just classic movements that they have that is actually there. But you have to actually get your hands on a controller, feel it, look at the movements for yourself. And once you look at these movements and see, and you feel, we'll see if it's actual a little bit more fluid than what it once was. Does the actual commands initiate and respond the way that it needs to? So, you know, there's a lot of things when we get our hands on, but just looking at this again, it looks extremely phenomenal. Oh my God. I mean, from the player models, and again, it does look like they did their work on the player model bodies, so they really went ahead and they went, you know, and they really listened to the community to really go ahead and get the body models there. But we'll see a little bit more as we get more deep into the title once we get there, from what they're going to display and what they're going to show to the community as a whole. And all I can say, people, is that, you know, all I can say is that, you know, I'm lost for words right now. I really am. I'm lost for words. Y'all know that I'm extremely ecstatic. I know a lot of people in the community right now are ecstatic, and that's a good thing. But at the same time, we still want to peel back until we actually get the gameplay in our hands, until we play it. The game looks phenomenal, and that is the main thing that really, really matters. So let me break down some of the sequences. I like the reverse layup from Kyrie Irving, if that's, you know, it's going to be a significant stage. I love that where DeAndre Jordan, when he jumps up and he takes the layup away. That is very good. Is that an indication that, you know, and just what, you know, is that an indication that, you know, the physicality and the physics are really, really going to be balanced? They're really going to be amped up to the point where, you know, ball tangibility that was initiated back in Live 14 is officially going to be back. It does look like some of the bounce tech is going to be the foundation. And it, from what I'm looking at, and from what I'm looking at from the actual game as a whole, from the visuals that I actually see, and from the actual portraits, the Anthony Davis looked extremely good. I mean, Stephen Curry looks good. Kyrie Irving, you know, just in that sequence, he looks a little bit off. Not the motion, but just the capture that I actually are showing you. And but all I can say, people, is that this game looks absolutely beautiful. And this Russell Westbrook, oh my God, they extremely improved it. They extremely improved it. Well, everybody, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hit that like button. Also, hit me up on Twitter. And if you know, you know. But if you didn't know, you know your boy Prime is going to bring it to you. And I cannot wait until EA Play. I will be there. I will be having my hands-on involvement with it for myself. And I'll give you a little bit further more evaluation. Can't really get too much from this. Just visuals. All right, y'all. Y'all be blessed. All right, peace.